Okay. See question number 7. Let the length of the lattice rectum of an ellipse with its major axis along the x-axis and the center at the origin be L. That means the first point says length of lattice rectum LLR is equal to 2b square by A is equal to L. Okay, 2b square by A is equal to L. This is one point. Another point. If the distance between the foci of this ellipse is equal to the minor axis, length of the minor axis. See, length of the minor axis means what we can say, 2b. 2b. 2b is equal to distance between foci. See, distance between foci means AE plus AE. 2AE. Okay, that means see, 2b is equal to 2AE. R is B is equal to AE. Okay, that is one thing. Then which point is passing through this? Actually, the answer is B. See, here one logic I want to tell. This is F, this is F dash. This is B, 0 to this is B dash. Okay? Whenever F, F dash is equal to B, B dash, that means the distance between focus is equal to length of minor axis, then your eccentricity will be 1 by root 2. Straight away you take this. Okay? Distance between focus, foci, is equal to length of minor axis, then eccentricity will be 1 by root 2. Substitute here. Okay, here 2 formulae are there. Then you are going to get A square, B square there. Okay? Let us see. See here, E is equal to B by F. Okay, that means see, 1 by root 2 is equal to B by F. That is equal to A is equal to root 2 B. Okay, A is equal to root 2 B. One more point here. This is one thing. This is, you see here, A is equal to root 2 B. We see here, A is equal to 2b square by a. A 2b square by a. That means see, b square by 4. Okay? What you are going to understand? That means see, b square by 4 is equal to root 2b. B is equal to 4 root 2. Prepare b square. 32. Okay? B square is equal to 32. See, B you know, A you can find. A is equal to root 2 into B. A is equal to 4 root 2 into root 2. Root 2 into root 2. 2 into 4. 8. A square is equal to 64. Finally, equation is going to become like this. See, A2 square by 64 plus Y square by 32 is equal to 1. Okay? See, in this you submit this point, B. Well, because I know the answer, that is why directly I am submitting this point. See, 4 root 3. 4 root 3 square by 64 plus 2 root 2. 2 root 2 square by 32 is equal to 1 has to come. See, 16 into 3, 48 by 64 plus C. 4 into 2, 8 by 32, that is equal to, see, 16 3 is 16 4 plus 8 1 is 8 4, so see, 4 by 4, that is equal to 1, LHS is equal to RHS, okay, answer is correct, this is the procedure, let us go for next question.